a gospel tune.
Okay.
And it was originally done by the Soul Stirrers, which is a famous African-American gospel group, and I love them to death. And this song was actually one of the first crossover hits on the radio, and I think it was in 1957. And the gentleman that sang lead on this, we all know him as Sam Cooke, pop singer. But he got his start singing with the Soul Stirrers, and they're still going. And there, if you ever want to check out their music, I highly recommend it. It's been just for 20 or 30 years, it's something I listen to pretty frequently because the singing and the message is just so powerful. And so we're going to do our best to do one of their tunes for you. And this is a song that was a hit. It's called Jesus Gave Me Water, and we'll get you all to clap and sing with us. I said, Jesus
gave me water,
gave me water,
gave me water.
Jesus gave me water,
gave me water.
Jesus gave me water,
gave me water.
I'm gonna let you praise and swear. Jesus
gave me water,
gave me water.
Gave me water,
gave me water.
Well, she ran back to the city, crying glory, hallelujah, and did his wonders tell. She left my Savior singing, and brought back to him bringing the tide of sea that water
long. Was not in the well.
Jesus
gave me water.
Oh, Jesus
gave me
water.
Water.
Jesus gave me water.
Gave me water.